We are media innovators. We have created a new system with the help of Brainstorm. We are targeting traditional movies that are typically shoot on location. And we tell them that they can get the same result or even far more results shooting in studio. For instance, we can get more than 10 minutes per day in film production, which is a very good result.
We started in 94. Our main expertise is everything related to real-time 3D graphics and virtual sets. Photorealistic content, especially for virtual set backgrounds and so on, took time and it had some limitations. But with Unreal Engine, we overcome those limitations and we're able to have more flexibility, camera movements, illumination, and everything else. Brainstorm 3D technology is based on the E-Studio render engine and now is the base of all our product range, especially Infinity Set, which has a lot of tools for graphics and 3D stuff and tracking and so on. And Unreal provides the 3D background in a very amazing quality.
This is our job, to give what the director wants. If he wants volumetric light, we have to integrate real volumetric lights with virtual volumetric lights so he gets what he wants, real time and fast. The fast way we do things is a tremendous save of cost while increasing the creativeness of the whole thing.
It's much more like having an orchestra now. That's how it feels. I feel more like now I'm in charge of, you know, strings, percussion. I can also make people see that crazy idea that you can have. Whereas before, you were kind of having to pre-plan, pre-do all of that and try and communicate it, and then also trying to communicate it in post. Whereas now, everybody's got a closer and clearer idea on set.
Virtual production is reshaping the way content is being created now. We're used to green screen effects and VFX, but that required post-production. Most of the customers still don't believe that they can create finished content in real time using green screen, which is indistinguishable from an external shooting. Virtual production allows us to get rid of that known sentence, "We'll fix it in post." At the moment, we have everything fixed before post-production. So the framing is correct, the tracking camera is correct, the movements are correct, the lighting is correct. So what we have in post-production is the final tweak, the value added, and not just the tweaking or the adjustments that were required to make the shot available.
Cut!
It was good, yeah. No problem near the end, but otherwise we're good. It was a good hour.